After lunch, we saw Buckingham Palace. It was built in 1703. Today, Elizabeth II and her husband lived there. Behind the gate, there were four guards. They were wearing bearskin hats, long grey coats and black boots. The flag was flying, so it meant that the queen was present.